Hare Krishna, Jai Srila Prabhupada. So today we'll see the Prabhupada Thal. So it's called Prabhupada Thal because Prabhupada was the one who introduced this in Western countries. So it goes like this. The mantra can be divided into three parts. I tell the first sub part. Okay, so first sub part is kik ki na ki dha, kik ki na ge dha, kik ki na ge dha. This is usually called ka or ki, 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 and then this is also called na. We used to call it ta, but this is also called na. So then ghe. So we are calling gha. Ki na g dha. Dha is ghe and ta together. Tha. So it goes like this. Ki na g dha. 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 If you are facing difficulty to play the whole thing, that's the first sub part. So for this video, I'll go ahead with the first sub part, what I said. Okay, so that is the first sub part. The second sub part is din dha din dha din. So din is what? This is this side open, left side open, and right side with closed. Din, din. And dha is right side open and left side open. Dha. So it goes like this. Din dha, din dha, din. So if you mix the two sub parts, ki na ki dha, din dha, din dha, din. Again. Ki na ki dha, din dha, din dha, din. Like this. Ki na ki dha, din dha, din dha. And second sub part, and the third sub part is ti ta ti rati rati ta. So this is tin or ti, and this is ta. Tin ti ta ti ta ti ra. This is ta or na or ra, same. Rati rati ta. So it goes like third sub part. Ti ta ti rati rati ta. Ti ta ti rati rati ta. Ti ta ti rati rati ta. So if you combine all three, first sub part of this mantra, and second sub part is Second subpart, and third subpart is only completely right side. Ti ta ti ra ti ra ti ta. Ti ta ti ra ti ra ti ta. So if you combine all three.